Hi guys, and welcome to the Family Fudge. Today I have the whole family with me, and we're headed to Costco, so come along with us. Okay guys, so you know it's kind of a long drive to Costco, so while we're going, I thought I'd show you a few things. First up, the sock of the day. I've gotten a lot of requests to show my socks of the day. I used to do that all the time. And I actually get all of these socks from sockcity.com, and they're having a huge giveaway right now. All you have to do is sign up and they will send you a free pair of socks. And I'll go ahead and put a link in the description for you guys if you want to check it out. It is a beautiful day. It's sunny and warm. Awesome. And also, on my last Costco haul, I was trying on lots of pairs of glasses because I needed a new pair of glasses. And I picked some out, but I had to go back and pick them up, so I thought I would quickly show you which ones I ended up with. Ooh, they're pretty dirty, but it's these ones. Yes, I wear glasses, and if I'm not wearing glasses, I wear contacts. And if I don't have those, I can't see. Now I know in some places they probably still have snow, but here in California we're planting tomatoes and corn. So we just made it to Costco. We're gonna head on in. I got all these guys with me. We need to get lunch stuff. I'm hoping to find a blender. And what else? Food?
Yeah.
Just general stuff. Let's go.
Yay.
Check it out, you guys. We almost have Costco entirely to ourselves. It's very quiet today, except for those guys. They're not quiet. Kenzie got a new dress. Turn around, Kenzie. Very nice. It's from Target. So this is the Nutribullet. I've been looking at this for quite a while for smoothies and things like that. But look, you guys, it's on sale right now. So that's pretty good, 40 bucks off. About 2 years ago, I bought the Ninja, and it worked okay, but doesn't really work very well anymore. Now, this is super tempting, you guys. It's a 20-jar rotating spice rack, and it comes with 20 of these glass bottles filled with the spices, and it says free refills for 5 years. That is awesome. Save a lot of space, and it's only $29.99. Seriously considering getting this. Now right next to that, I'm also seeing something that would be pretty cool. This is a pull-out cabinet organizer. I'm looking to reorganize under my kitchen sink, and it's a pretty small space. I wonder if this would fit. I'm not sure. I should probably measure it and then come back. But this is only $19.99. So before I jump right in, I wanted to give a special shout out to Amanda over at the channel This Crazy Life. Normally when I do my hauls, I'm behind the camera showing you everything, but today I'm gonna hold up these items and show them to you like that. Now if you're into haul videos, definitely check out her channel. She does lots of hauls just like this. So I'll go ahead and leave her channel linked down below. So check it out. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you the things from Costco first. I also got a few things from Target and quite a lot from Trader Joe's. So, oh yes, and a lot of these things you're gonna be seeing throughout the week because I'm actually filming this on a Monday, but I like to post my haul videos on Friday. So you'll be seeing these things throughout the week in my other videos, so stay tuned for those. So I'll go ahead and start with the things from Costco. I'm not sure if I said that already, but I'll go ahead and start with the non-food items first, starting with some new swimsuits for my girls. I picked up this one for Mackenzie, and I really like this one because it has a skirt as well and has wider straps in the back. Costco has such good deals on swimsuits. And for Lily, I got the Ariel one. She chose Ariel. They had Ariel and Frozen. They also had Minnie Mouse. Minnie Mouse probably would have been my choice, but she chose Ariel. And this one also comes with a cute little swim skirt. And that is adorable. I love them. Now also in the non-food category, I got a new spice rack. I'm really trying to reorganize all of my kitchen cabinets, including my spice cabinet, which is terrible. It's pretty terrible, you guys. And so this was about $29, and it's like a rotating one. So it spins, And I really like that all the jars come with it. Their jars are glass and they're already labeled. Next, I have this big guy. Oh, he's pretty heavy. I'll go ahead and turn the camera around so I can give you a better shot. But this is a Nutribullet blender. And I've been wanting something like this for my smoothies in the morning, specifically my protein shakes and things like that. And the great thing is if it doesn't really work out, Costco will take it back. They have a great return policy. Okay, this next thing my husband picked up, and I'm not even quite sure what it is. It's a wall outlet with a USB port. Oh, okay. So this is probably gonna go in our room by our night table to charge our phones. That looks awesome. Yes, I'm not quite sure how much this was. And now on to all the food items, starting with some milk, which I already put in the fridge. We got a double pack of the 2% milk for the kids. I don't usually drink that because it doesn't agree with me. Instead of regular cow milk, I prefer the almond milk. I pick up one of these boxes just about every time we go to Costco, and it's actually a little bit cheaper than the Silk brand. We also got a big bag of cuties. My kids love these, and it's a really good price at Costco right now compared to other stores. I also got a big thing of zucchini. Now, normally we grow our own zucchini, but we don't have any that are ready just yet. And what I like to do with these is make them into zoodles. Have you guys heard of zoodles? Some people call them vaghetti, but basically you can spiralize these into noodles and replace your spaghetti with vegetables, so it's a little bit healthier. We also got a big bag of avocados. I'm hoping to make some avocado toast for breakfast this week, and I love putting these in salads. And even my toddler, he really likes to eat avocados, so some of these will be for him too. And then you guys, I got two huge bunches of bananas. I used to buy two huge bunches every time we went to the store, but my kids kind of got sick of them, and I knocked it back down to just one bunch. But recently a company sent me one of those machines where you put the frozen fruit in and it comes out like ice cream. So I'm excited to give that a try with some of these bananas. So once they're ripe, they're gonna go directly into the freezer. Well, after I peel them, of course. I also got lots of salad kits. I love the salad kits at Costco. This one is the Asian slaw and this one is the Mediterranean. They are both very good. However, this one has some wheat in it because it has chips, so my husband can't eat that. And some of the salad dressings we like to replace with our own salad dressings. Moving on to the dairy category. First up, I have a package of Havarti cheese. I love to put this in lunches, as well as medium cheddar cheese. This is already sliced for me. It's a little bit more expensive to have it done already, but it's a really big time saver. I also got some of these organic yogurt tubes. The kids really like these, and they were cheaper. They were on sale last time, so they weren't too bad. We also got a big tub of sour cream. I use this a lot when I make homemade ranch for my kids, but when I'm making the ranch for myself these days, I like to use Greek yogurt instead. It's a little bit better for me. Now on to the meat category. First up, I have this package of brisket burnt ends. Now, I know that sounds interesting, but we actually sampled this in the store and it was really good. All the kids really liked it, so it's fully cooked. It'll be a quick dinner one night this week. We also got some pineapple sausage. The kids really like these. I like to throw them into fried rice and things like that. And then we got lots of hot dogs. Now, two of these packages will probably go directly into the freezer, but these will be great when we want to barbecue or cook out because the weather's getting really nice here and I can't wait to grill out. These next things kind of fell out of the package. My daughter Lily was bringing them in and they ended up on the driveway, but they're okay. These are the Adele's chicken and apple sausages. So my kids like the pineapple ones, but I prefer the chicken ones. Well, the chicken and apple ones. Next, I got a big carton of these eggs. These are the organic brown eggs. I really like these from Costco. They're a pretty good price. And to go along with that, I also got rotisserie chicken. I really like to pick one of these up every time we go to Costco. It makes for a quick dinner on the night we go grocery shopping. Okay guys, so that's everything from Costco. I'll go ahead and push them aside and I'll show you the few things I found at Target, and then I got quite a lot from Trader Joe's. I did forget one thing from Costco. I got a box of these fig bars. The kids really like these, especially my toddler. And this has three different flavors, apple cinnamon, blueberry, and raspberry. These are perfect to throw into lunches or as a quick snack. Now onto the things from Target. Let me go grab them. Now, from Target, I ended up getting more non-food items than actual food items, so I'll go ahead and start with the food items first, starting with these low-carb whole wheat tortillas. I'm gonna give these a try. I've never had them before, but I like that they're a little bit lower in carb. They're non-GMO with no bad fat. So we're gonna give these a try. Then I also got some of this yogurt for my toddler. He's not very good with the yogurt tubes. He tends to make a big mess with those. And so these are basically the same as what I have for the older kids, but this is in a squeeze pouch and it's a little bit not as messy, if you know what I mean. And then the real reason I went to Target was for these. These are the Mickey Mouse limited edition goldfish crackers. And I just think they're so cute. They cost the same as the regular goldfish. They're not any more expensive. I just think they're really fun. And I'm definitely gonna throw these into some lunches this week. Oh yes, I also got, one more food item. I got some of this Bolthouse Farms chunky blue cheese dressing. I've tried a lot of these from Bolthouse Farms and they're all really good. I do like to make my own salad dressing, but this is really quick and easy. I also picked up one cleaning item. This is the Method brand wood polish. Now I do actually have the wood cleaner, but I wanted something to polish up my cabinets after I'm done deep cleaning them. So hopefully this will do a really good job. And I know it's almond scented and it's gonna smell really good. Now onto the really fun stuff from Target. We are headed back to Disney for Pixar Fest in a few weeks. So these are Disney related. First up, I have this adorable Mickey hat for Griffin. He is almost 2 and he's just now starting to be okay with wearing hats. I used to put hats on him and he would rip them right off, but now he likes them. So this was from the dollar spot, yet it was $3, but it's super cute and adjustable. So hopefully he'll wear it. And then for my girls, I got 2 new dresses. And of course they're matching. When we go to Disney, I do like to make them matchy-matchy. And right now they're at an age where they don't mind that, so we go for it. And this dress is super cute because it has this hood. And on the hood we already have the Minnie Mouse ears and the bow. And it's black, but it's made of a almost swimsuit material, so it's not gonna be as hot. Now lastly from Target, I also got this cute little dress. This is a perfect summer dress. It was $9.99. This one's for Lily. I actually got the matching one for her sister a few days ago. So yes, they like to match and I think it's cute. Okay guys, now on to the things from Trader Joe's. I actually have 4 full bags here, lots of things to show you. Now normally I like to buy things in bulk at Costco, but there are some times, especially when I'm making school lunches, where I like to buy smaller quantities of things. And this next week for school lunches, the theme is going to be trying something new. So each day in the lunches, there's going to be something new that the kids have never had before. And I'm hoping to get them used to eating new foods and to enjoy new foods. So cross your fingers that that will work and not backfire. So first up, I got a big bag of navel oranges. I also got Lily's request, which was a bag of pears. For Griffin, I picked up this bag of peanut snacks. These are like a puffed cheese snack, but they're not cheese, they're peanut butter flavored, and he really likes them. And then I got lots of my favorite water. This is the sparkling water in the grapefruit flavor. Oh, no, I have 2 grapefruit and 2 pineapple. Then I also got this box of bars. These are the granola bars with maple, oats, millet, quinoa, amaranth, and buckwheat, and pumpkin seeds. So hopefully you can see that. I don't know what these smaller items might be harder for you to see with this setup. You'll have to let me know if you like this setup or the traditional way. Yeah, let me know in the comments down below. But yes, basically granola bars. We've never tried these kind before, but they look delicious. I also got a new cereal from Trader Joe's. These are brand new. These are the Maple Ladders cereal. And these are actually a blend of chickpeas, corn, and rice flour. So it is gluten-free, even my husband can eat them, and they're lightly sweetened. And they actually, I don't know if you can tell, the cereal is in the shape of a tiny ladder, so it's really cute. 2 bags down and 2 to go. I got a little bag of snap peas, my kids like those in their lunches. I got a box of the blueberry waffles. I do like to make my own waffles, but sometimes, you know, for $1.99, I thought this would be good to try, and easy too. I got some grapes. I really like at Trader Joe's, you can get this medley of grapes. So it's black grapes, green grapes, and red all in one. So I'm not having to buy several different bags. Then I also got some pizza. Okay guys, sorry about that. My camera battery totally just died, and from this distance I couldn't see that it was warning me. So I was right on the part where I was gonna show you these pizzas. Okay, so this is a cauliflower crust pizza, and so is this one. They're both gluten-free. This one already has cheese on it, and this one is plain, so you can add whatever you want to it. And that's exactly what I plan on doing. I'm probably gonna make like a barbecue chicken pizza. That sounds really yummy. Next up, I've got something new to try. These are the vegetable masala burgers. So it's kind of like an Indian spiced veggie burger. It looks really good. For the kids, I picked up some drinkable yogurt in the peach flavor. These are sort of like a smoothie consistency. And then for my husband, I also got some tortillas. These are the brown rice tortilla, and these ones are gluten-free. Next up, I have a bag of chicken pot stickers, or gyoza as they are called. And I also got some lightly salted, fully cooked edamame. The kids love these. I think they're gonna love these. We shall see. And since I have these right here next to me, I also picked up this really beautiful rose plant. These are mini yellow roses, and I really love the white bucket that they came in. And this was $3.99. So hopefully I can keep them alive. Next up, I have some really interesting things. This is a crispy, crunchy okra snack, and these are a crispy, crunchy broccoli snack. So it's a veggie snack, but it's more natural. There's a little bit of salt and rice bran oil, and that is it. So both of these come from Thailand. We'll see if the kids enjoy these. I also picked up these cheese and garlic breadsticks for the first time. They look delicious. I probably shouldn't have picked them up because I know I'm gonna be tempted to eat them. So maybe I'll give the kids a couple and then stick the rest in the freezer. And I also got these sesame sticks. I've never seen these before, but they look really interesting. These are a crunchy wheat stick, so not for my husband, but probably for the kids. And they're coated with sesame seeds. I'm not sure if they're sweet. They don't say that they're sweet. I just thought this would be a really fun thing to try and put them into lunches, so we'll see. I also got some oatmeal. This is the old-fashioned organic rolled oats, and I really like this for overnight oats, so hopefully I'll be making some of those over the next couple of days. And in here I just have a yellow onion and a purple onion for some recipes this week. And then I got lots of these organic fruit sauce pouches. And I really like the ones from Trader Joe's because they have interesting flavor combinations. This one is the apple strawberry, and this is the apple mango. My kids love these. Now this is something new I've never tried before. This is a rhubarb and strawberry soda. And this is a low calorie soda, but it's not a diet soda. So it has a little bit of cane juice, rhubarb juice, and strawberry juice. So I love anything strawberry rhubarb, so I'm hoping that these will be really good. Then I also got some organic flaxseed meal. This is to go into smoothies, and I also like to add these to protein balls or little energy balls. Yeah, these are really good. Just add some omegas and some healthy stuff in your smoothie. Now just a couple more things from Trader Joe's, including two different sauces. This first one is the gyoza dipping sauce, so this will go really well with the pot stickers. And then this one I've never tried before, but I really love anything with curry in it. So this is the Thai red curry sauce. And it says you can just add this to vegetables or meat, whatever you want. So I'm excited to give that a try. And then the very last thing, I know it's here somewhere. I just have to find it amongst all of these things. Okay, I found it. The very last item from Trader Joe's is this grapefruit scented candle. And I don't think I've ever purchased candles at Trader Joe's before, but I stopped to smell this one and it smells amazing. It's a soy candle and the grapefruit scent is really bright and refreshing, almost like a grapefruit essential oil would smell. It smells just like this. So I love it. This was about $3.99. And if it smells this good unlit, I'm hoping that it'll smell even better when I light it. So we shall see. Okay friends, that is everything in my haul today. Please let me know in the comments down below if you prefer this style of grocery haul or the way I normally do it, because I'd love to know what you think. Also, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe if you're not already. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.